gotta rap some Pokemon.
You just do the singing. I'll take care of the hard part.
Let's get it on.
I want to be the best there ever was. To beat all the rest. Yeah, that's my cause.
Electro, Diglett, Nidoran, Mankey, Venusaur, Rattata, Pharaoh, Pidgey, Seaking, Jolteon, Dragonite, Gastly, Ponyta, Vaporeon, Poliwrath, Butterfree.
Catch 'em, gotta catch 'em all. Pokemon.
I'll search across the land, look far and wide. Release from my hand the power that's inside.
Venomoth, Poliwag, Nidorino, Golduck, Ivysaur, Grimer, Victory Bell, Boltres, Nidoking, Farfetch'd, Abra, Jigglypuff, Kingler, Rhyhorn, Clefable, Wigglytuff.
Catch 'em, gotta catch 'em all. Gotta catch 'em all. Pokemon!
Zubat, Primate, Meowth, Onix, Geodude, Rapidash, Magneton, Snorlax, Gengar, Tangela, Goldene, Spearow, Weezing, Seal, Gyarados, Slowbro!
Gotta catch 'em all, gotta catch 'em all! Yeah. Gotta catch 'em all, gotta catch 'em all! Yeah.
Gotta catch 'em all, Pokemon!
Oh. Kabuto, Persian, Paris, Horsey, Raticate, Magnemite, Weeping Bell, Ditto, Cluster, Caterpie, Sandshrew, Bulbasaur, Charmander, Golem, Pikachu! Venonat, Macho, Kangaskhan, Hypno, Electabuzz, Flareon, Blastoise, Poliwhirl, Oddish, Drowsy, Raichu, Nidoqueen, Bellsprout, Starmie!
Woo! We're at the halfway point. Doing great so far.
We? What's all this we stuff? I'm doing all the hard work.
Break time's over. Here we go!
Metapod, Marowak, Kakuna, Clefairy, Dodrio, Seedrun, Firebloom, Granny, Lickitung, Tauros, Weedle, Nidoran, Machop, Shellder, Porygon, Hitmonchan!
Gotta catch 'em all! Gotta catch 'em all! Gotta catch 'em all! Gotta catch 'em all!
Articuno, Jinx, Nidorina, Beedrill, Haunter, Squirtle, Chansey,
Pokemon,
Parasect, Execute, Muck, Dugong, Pidgeotto, Lapras, Vulpix, Rhydon.
At least 150 or more to see. To be a Pokemon master is my destiny.
Charizard, Machamp, Pinsir, Koffing, Dugtrio, Golbat, Staryu, Magikarp, Ninetales, Ekans, Omastar, Scyther, Tentacool, Dragonair, Magmar.
Whoa! Catch your breath, man. Shake out those lips.
It's downhill from here. Just 24 more to go.
Now it gets tricky, so listen real good.
Sandslash, Hitmonlee, Psyduck, Arcanine, Eevee, Executor, Kabutops, Zapdos, Teenie, Growlithe, Mr. Mime, Cubone, Graveler, Voltorb, Gloom. We're almost home!
Gotta catch 'em all! Gotta catch 'em all! Gotta catch 'em all! Gotta catch 'em all!
Gotta catch 'em all! Pokemon!
Charmeleon! Mewtwo, Tentacruel, Aerodactyl, Armanite,
Luminous energy and a back caliber. Oh man.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Catch 'em all, Pokemon! Catch 'em, gotta catch 'em all! Gotta catch 'em all! Pokemon!
Alright guys, and we are back at the Pokebasement. We just got back from Target. We got 1 3-pack blister of Scarlet and Violet base set. We had a good time at Target. There are a lot of plushes that just came out. So if you check Poke Center right now, there's about 4 or 5 new plushes on there. There are the new booster bundles for Trick or Trade that came out this week. And let's get into some packs. All right. So today we have the Dondonzo Scarlet and Violet Blister 3-pack. So let's go ahead and tear this bad boy open. Let's see here. So the promo is the Dondonzo. He has 150 health points, 2 attacks. Pretty nice card for a promo. All right, so let's get into our first booster. Let's see here. We've got Croakork, Mankey, Squawkabilly, Capsicid, Cacturn, Mezagoza. I like playing Mezagoza. It's an easy way to get Pokemon out of your deck without having to really try. We got Drifblim, Lechonk, Reverse. I needed that to put by the new Lechonk Eraser that we opened recently. Nimona and a Maraidon
for the hit. Here's your code card.
All right. Second pack. Oh, falling apart here.
Here we go with a Mareep, Silicobra, Bisharp, Riolu, Electric Generator. Now that's good if you're running a electric type deck. It's an easy way to get cards out of your discard. Or I think it's the top five cards actually out of your deck, not your discard. Vivillon, Wugtrio, Krokolor, and a Fuecoco, and a Gardevoir EX for the hit. Not a bad hit. We will take it. Here is another code card. Get them while they're hot. Somebody will take them. So let's get into our last pack. All right, we got Charcadet, Lechonk, Tarantula. Is it weird that they did like four Lechonks, four different arts? Wattrel, Ultra Boar, Espathra, Arvin, Meditite, Rotom, and for our hit, we got a Houndstone. So, for today's hit of the day, we got the Gardevoir EX. That is a pretty nice card. Yeah, it's got a nice look to it, good shine. I like that they went back to EX. It's kind of getting tired of the V cards. So, as often as you like, during your turn, you may attach a basic psychic energy card from your discard pile to one of your psychic Pokemon. If you attached an energy to a Pokemon in this way, put two damage counters on that Pokemon. You can't use this ability on a Pokemon that would be knocked out. So, that's a pretty good ability. Now, abilities, you can use those anytime during your turn, once a turn. So it's pretty nice if you have an ability on your Pokemon. Now its hit is Miracle Force for two psychics and one colorless for 190. This Pokemon recovers from all special conditions as well. So if your Pokemon was asleep or anything like that, now it's good. So its weakness is two dark type and its resistance is minus 30 fighting. So, and its retreat cost is only two, so Gardevoir EX is a pretty good card. It's just hard, so if I was running Gardevoir, I would definitely use a rare candy to evolve my Pokemon quicker and not have to wait. It's a pretty nice card. Now, let's get into our card of the day. Now, our card of the day is a Charizard V. This is from the Charizard box as well as the last one that we went over. So, let's get a good image of it if we can. So, Charizard V. It's got two attacks. First attack is for two fire energy and a colorless energy. It is Incinerate for 90. Before doing damage, discard all Pokemon tools from your opponent's active Pokemon. So if they have like Rocky Helmet on or Stone Chest Plate or something like that, that will be discarded, and that is pretty nice, and it also does 90 damage. So Heat Blast for 3 fire type, 1 colorless, is 180 damage. That is a decent hit to a Pokemon. And that also has 220 health points. Its weakness is 2 water and resistance 0. Retreat is 2 colorless types. So that is the Charizard V card of the day. All right. We will see you at the couch.
All right, guys. So that was the pack opening. A Gardevoir EX for our hit today. Not too bad of a pull, honestly. Very happy with that. So, this week, Obsidian Flames, I will be getting my ETB and my booster box. We will probably live stream the booster box opening. So if you guys want to tune into that, make sure you keep an eye out for that notification that we are live. We will be opening probably, let's say we'll do half the box on the live stream, and then we'll do the other half throughout videos on the channel. We have an ETB. We will do an ETB video for that. It is a very exciting week this week. We're probably going to go get a couple new packs of cards. We have the ETB coming. We have our booster box coming. It is going to be jam-packed with content. So, I cannot stress this enough. If you want to see Obsidian Flames getting opened, raw and uncut, make sure you like and subscribe. If you are already subscribed, we do appreciate you guys coming back each and every video. We couldn't do this without you. I think we're at 58 subscribers now. Pretty sure it's 58. That is a long way in a month and a half. We are very happy with how you guys are reacting to our content. We just posted a Poker Room update. If you want to go check out our Shorts channel, there is a full tour of the Pokemon Room on there. We will be doing a deeper dive into the Poker Room here soon after our Obsidian Flames videos get loaded. We have a couple events coming up, but I'll leave those for next week. We will explain more about what's going on in the future, but everything is looking up. We are very excited here at the Pokebasement. So if you are new to this channel, make sure you hit subscribe. Make sure you like. Ring that bell so that you get notifications when we go live and open up that booster box of Obsidian Flame. We will be chasing the, I guess we can call it, the Stained Glass Charizard. The alternate art Charizard, it is a chase card. It is going to be a fun time trying to get that card. I appreciate you guys tuning in today. And until next time, peace.
Okay, guys, we gotta wrap some Pokemon.
You just do the singing. I'll take care of the hard part.
Let's get it on.
I want to be the best there ever was to beat all the rest. Yeah, that's my cause.
Electro, Diglett, Nidoran, Mankey, Venusaur, Rattata, Pharaoh, Pidgey, Seaking, Jolteon, Dragonite, Gastly, Ponyta, Vaporeon, Poliwrath, Butterfree.
Catch 'em, gotta catch 'em all. Pokemon!
I'll search across the land. Look far and wide. Release from my hand the power that's inside.
Venomoth, Poliwag, Nidorino, Golduck, Ivysaur, Grimer, Victreebel, Boltres, Nidoking, Farfetch'd, Abra, Jigglypuff, Kingler, Rhyhorn, Clefable, Wigglytuff.
Catch 'em, catch 'em, gotta catch 'em all. Gotta catch 'em all. Pokemon!
Zubat, Primate, Meowth, Onix, Geodude, Rapidash, Magneton, Snorlax, Gengar, Tangela, Goldeen, Spearow.